Forecast update on Ocean 7 TV. I'm meteorologist Clarence Ponsler. Right now we are experiencing a little bit of activity across the Gulf Coast region tonight, but we'll largely see a dry evening, maybe a spare storm or two, and a low of 74. May see storms in the forecast at likely coverage on Sunday, especially in the afternoon, and a high of 86. We'll see a similar forecast on Monday, pop-up storms at lesser coverage Tuesday through Thursday with highs around 86 degrees. Thanks for watching.